sideline.
Well, conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these team special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive, almost what we call the green light, red light there. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
Now here's a good way to kick off a drive, complete over the middle. Touchdown, Washington! Randy Moss, 88 yards. And Washington has once again taken the lead.
Pardon me, you know what the real key is to stopping a good passing attack?
You tell me.
Being able to tackle as soon as a guy catches a football.
Didn't work out there.
No, because when you give up the big run after catch, the rack yardage, that puts your defense in a big-time stressful position.
A lot of rack yardage and a touchdown there on the big play. Crew able to catch.